The French champagne.
Who said that?
I'm Orson Welles.
Show yourself.
Champagne has always been celebrated for its excellence.
Nobody summons Megatron.
There is a California champagne by Paul Masson.
State your business.
Inspired by that same French excellence. It's fermented in the bottle, and like the best French champagne, it's vintage dated.
You have nothing to fear. I have already crushed Optimus Prime with my bare hands.
He doesn't do anything?
The point is he's dead, and the Matrix died with him.
Inspired by that same French excellence. It's fermented in the bottle, and like the best French champagne, it's vintage dated.
Why should I? What's in it for me?
Ah, the French.